Manny Franco sets down Tisdale and he's moving away. Chivalry is now outrunning Ette Indian for second. Gouverneur Morris is now fourth. Less than a 16th to go in the Florida Derby, and it's time to respect the law. Tis the law.
Tis the Law won the Traverse Stakes by 5.5 lengths this past weekend. I know this is the Florida Derby you're looking at, but we've got some copyright issues, so we can only use a little bit of the video clip of the actual race. Seven starts lifetime, finished third in his only loss. He's undefeated in his last four starts, and he won his last start, a tough stakes race, by 5.5 lengths. This is the stretch run of the Traverse Stakes. Very impressive move by Tis the Law, and this is all I'm allowed to use legally. So after this clip, you'll be seeing the Florida Derby race. His performance in last Saturday's Traverse Stakes was flawless. He looked absolutely terrific. Good coat, good weight. He looked totally into the race. He was three wide all the way around the track until he got into the stretch and took the lead. And that tells me two things. Number one, he traveled considerably further than the other horses and had no problem with it. And more importantly, his rider must be following pretty strict orders from Barkley Tagg, because he is keeping this horse well away from trouble. You may recall in the Holy Bull Stakes, he got in a blind switch, stuck in a pocket behind other horses, couldn't get out, had to hit the brakes, and finally got free and won the race pretty easily. Just tells you how good this horse is. But three wide all the way around this race, Manny Franco is not getting this horse in trouble again. So I think we can scratch that off our list of concerns. In fact, I have no concerns. This horse looks fantastic. He's handled mud. We could get an off track in Louisville on Derby Day, although I think it's a little drier in September than it is in the spring, so that shouldn't be too much of a concern. But if it does rain, he's handled off tracks before without any problems. In my next video, we'll take a look at Art Collector. This is another horse that has been doing really well since he turned 3 years old. He's got a string of victories behind him. He won this past weekend as well. And he's another one that looks really good. So we'll take a closer look at him. And then another video after that, we'll look at Authentic again. Here's another winner. But this horse, I don't know if I really trust him. He's still is an erratic runner. But we'll look into that deeper in the next video. In the meantime, thanks for watching. Visit our website, and good luck at the races.